the whole congregation, women's conventions, and many other churches. She flowed candidates for baptism and faithfully worked around the altar, carrying and praying with many young people and adults to receive the gift of the Holy Ghost. Mother Evelyn was an advocate for Sundays and PYPT. She was an example of kindness to the aged women, likewise, that they be in behavior as becoming holiness, not false opinions, not giving to money from, teachers of good things, that they may teach the young women to be sober, to love their husbands, to love their children, to be discreet, chaste, even on, good, obedience, the only husband, that the word of God be not blasphemed. Come, seek for me. Humbly submitted.